Okay, we're inside of a 2022 Surveyor Legend 19BHLE. It comes with a bunk, queen size bed, and a dinette. The dinette's not working out, so we're gonna move on to some theater seating. We're gonna try to keep a table or some form of a table. It might not be as big, but it'll be in front of the recliner chairs. All right, removed the table, the poles, the base, emptied all the storage areas out, and I found this wire, so I have to relocate that or reroute it. Okay, I'm getting the second bench off, and I got this wire just running through the back wall of it. I turned off the power to the RV, and I turned off the battery connect switch. Cut that, bring him out, bring that baby there out, and I'm good. Okay, I got the whole bench out. Got that wire rerouted from that corner all the way back there. Now it's time to clean up the carpet and bring the couch in. Okay, this is the finished product. The dinette is all taken out. We were able to relocate the table, actually cut it in half first, and then relocate the pole and just remount it. So we're actually using half of the table, and the recliner sits in there nicely. We got some room on the sides, and that's how it looks when you let the recliner out. And if someone wants to have lunch with us, we have a couple of these bar stools right here. So